think I need my bow. Style. Modified. That's a lot of coin.
You take good care of Coronaut for me, so I can try it too once you're up here.
More numbskulls? Worthless. Claiming these. Got to use the fountain to get out of here. Too bad I can't bottle this stuff.
To see you.
Hey, sir.
You know, Prince Ed, I'd not expected to run into you again, not after all this time. Something I missed out in the house, or what? Not had much company of late, is all.
Well, something's just about always amiss back home, sir. Figured it couldn't hurt to check up on things in Tartarus a bit more frequently.
Well, I am grateful for it. I and the old boulder there, in turn. I'm used to going lengthy stretches on my own, but having visitors from time to time would do me well. Easy does it.
Thank you, mate.
Within the depths of Tartarus reside the most wretched of all the shades who linger for eternity within the underworld.
Lots of wretchedness to go around, I guess.
Take care of them.
Hey, lads.
Did you happen to know, my kin, that you have slain more than 100 foes since you began your quest? You have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
Delicious. Charon, mate. Now, hypothetically, if I provided you with, say, 1,000 coins, would you be willing to give me a ride in your beautiful boat? Upriver, I should say, specifically. I had to ask. No urns permitted in this chamber. Should be handy. Hi, Meg.
Tell me something, Zack, because I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying to escape?
I'll get around to that in due time. Their family. They'll understand, no doubt.
You're in over your head, you idiot. You'll fray what bonds are left between Lord Hades and those ingrates on Olympus.
Asphodel. Closer to the surface. Asphodel. Must be Eurydice.
Someone there?
From within a humble residence in Asphodel reverberates the golden sounding voice of Lorne Eurydice, who once attempted to escape the underworld and failed utterly, much like Prince Zagreus.
You watch yourself, old man.
Been trying to perfect these recipes for I don't know how long. Hope you like it.
Really hit the spot. Take care.
Well, see ya.
May I help you?
I interrupt my brothers and sisters all the time.
moving right along.
Almost at an uncanny pace. I wonder how you got to be so fast. Aquatic exercise?
To collect.
Should come in handy.
Get me out of here. Cheers, mate. Got stronger there. Thank you.
get it.
You'd like chopped off? No? Nice.
Crowded river of forgetfulness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium, numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall. should keep going.
I cannot help but wonder, dearest, why Lord Hades would have kept your mere existence hidden from us all this time. Perhaps he knew that once you met us, you would stop at nothing to come seek us out.
As the farthest I've come. Minos.
You come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
Agreed on both counts. Just passing through, so if you'll excuse me.
I will not. The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
Wait, you're not the champion of Elysium? You're the Bull of Minos. I can't imagine who's even stronger than you. Is it Heracles? Tell me it's Heracles.
I will not. Talk too much, short one. Come get destroyed. Prepare.
He's angry now.
Prepare. flawed. Though your technique pales in comparison to that of the Champion of Elysium, I expect you'll soon see for yourself.
I beat the Bull of Minos. Olympus, I accept this message.
Artemis won't mind.
Chariots.
This stuff.
Strongbows. That.
Come on.
No need to thank me, mate. I'll take this one.
Not one more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Theseus, no way. You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the...
rather hard.
Wow, I can't believe you took on the Minotaur. No way! No wonder you're back here. Everyone knows that he's unstoppable, especially me. Hey, next you run into him, could you get his autograph for me?
No. Achilles is off duty.
You are not to aid him in these matters, Nyx. His foolishness is to be scorned and reprimanded, not indulged. Do we have an understanding?
We have an understanding, Hades, yes. He is your own son, after all, and therefore your responsibility. I, in turn, have my commitments to this realm and to this house. You have aided me in them, so I remain, as ever, in your debt.
It is not necessary to remind me. Surely all those who once defied my brothers and myself would much prefer a post within my house over eternity within the lowest depths of Tartarus.
I hate it when they fight. You had enough to eat lately, haven't you, boy? Hey, boy, just me again. Here to report, it's pretty dangerous out there, even without you on guard duty all the time.
The venerable Hound of Hell barely acknowledges the softly spoken prince's platitude, knowing full well the underworld is not as vigilantly guarded as in ages past.
Contractor, I would ask that you pursue this job. I'll be excited to see the result.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. You look a little down. And so I was just wondering, would you perchance fancy a song right now?
How about the lament? You used to play that one a lot.
Oh, fancy that one, do you? Alas, I've not the heart to sing it anymore. I'm glad you like it, though.
Thanatos, featured servant of the house.
What do you want from me? Leave me alone.
We've nothing to discuss here anymore.
I was just checking up on you. Just let me know if you wanted to talk for any reason.
I'm not interested in having company, especially from you. You stay the hell away while I'm off duty.
Hey, Meg. Look, I know you're just doing your job out there, and anyway, found this, thought of you and all that, so here.
I'll see to it. This contraband is put away at once. Now, take your finder's fee and go about your business.
Thanks. Let's see here.
Your Highness, I just wanted you to know that if you do get out, we are going to miss you around here. Okay, so bye.
Thanks. I guess this came to pass. Achilles' Codex. I'm getting somewhere with it. What's going on, Skelly?
Hey, Pat.
Skelly, how do you know all this stuff, by the way? I mean, no offense, but you're a skeleton who just stands around. Yet you have this wealth of knowledge of the underworld.
Hey, I know people, pal. We'll just have to leave it at that. Now let's see you break some of these bones, huh?
If I must. Let's see what that one does. Which one?